after you put this pump in the water, this pump is for cooling the mold, for cooling this mold. One water come and one outer out, and then okay, open the power to beginning the machine, and then you need to adjusting this. Okay. Press this button, and then see this meter. It is just 1 or 2, zero one or zero two. Then if the frequency is good, then it's okay. If the frequency is no good, you need to put the screw inside. Put the screw inside to adjusting the this point more low. This it's just 1 or 2 points. Now it is bigger, so you need to adjust it. Pull it using the screw, and then pull this button. Then to adjust it, it's small, okay? You see now it's small now. Okay, now the frequency is good now, okay? Then next. Okay, next.